On Monday, November the 18th, a ribbon-cutting ceremony was held for Zebulon's downtown beautification project. The co-owner of the Creative Cup and visual artist Amanda Cruz designed artwork that showcases the Rotary Club's principles of truth, fairness, goodwill, and friendship.
I think it was a great opportunity. I think that, you know, it was another way to get the community together to celebrate this mural and coming together with the Rotary Club. Just really, really fun opportunity. Perfect day for it. Great time. So first I was part of the alley activation committee, and we were really just working on ideas for the two alleys and how we could activate for the shop's purpose, how we could activate this alley, because it just really honestly it seemed kind of dark and always just, you know, not inviting, and we really wanted that to change. So that's how it started. And then as we were coming together and meeting with Rotary, then actually Honey Beth at the time was the president, and she and I started talking about, you know, meeting with artists, and she said to me, Amanda, why don't you do it? And I was like, I don't know, you know, I didn't I hadn't even thought about it. So let me have a little bit of time and think about, you know, what you guys are trying to achieve and put together a mock up for it. And so I did, and then the minute we met, we just knew it was meant to be. And so coming together with them with their four-way test and trying to make sure that it really shows all the things that Zebulon has going on in addition to the four-way test, and connecting the alleys together was really how the whole idea came about. And in the end, I think it worked well. So all of the butterflies are indigenous to North Carolina. So I did a lot of research on plants, a lot of research on butterflies that live here. And everything that's in there is all things. Like, so the plants and the butterflies are all indigenous species to North Carolina. So I wanted to make sure that was part of it, because, you know, it represents our state as well. You know, it's one of those things that I think it's really always humbling experience. You know, I, especially as an artist, a lot of times people who paint or draw or do any form of art really struggle with the fact of like, oh, I'm not an artist. You know what I mean? But in reality, we all are. If you create in any way, then you are an artist. And I think that's what this is. I mean, I'm just a regular person. And to see the love and support of all of these people coming out to see my work. And one of my favorite things from this is actually seeing it pop up in different forms of various social media, where people have just come downtown and taken a picture in front of it, really brings a lot of joy to me. So it's fun to see your artwork and your ideas shared amongst other people and bring them joy. So I just want to say, you know, that I'm very honored that I was selected for this, and really, really so thankful for the process and the way it turned out, and really, really pay a lot of respects to the Rotary Club for that.
All right, we'd like to welcome everybody here today for this beautiful November afternoon to have a special presentation from the Rotary Club of Zebulon to the town of Zebulon, with this wonderful mural behind us. And I would like for the mayor to make a few comments at this time.
Good afternoon, everyone. It's a pleasure to see everyone downtown Zebulon on such a beautiful, gorgeous day. This is another positive thing we can do for our downtown as far as the beautification, as a destination point for people to come, sit, drink coffee, and just mingle. And we cannot have enough things like this downtown, because people always want to come downtown and have a destination point to meet other folks. So it's definitely a positive thing. We'd like to thank the Creative Cup. We'd like to thank the artists for this beautiful mural. We'd like to thank the Zebulon Rotary Club for all the work that they do and continue to do. And I kind of think back about Ramona Davis and think about some of the things that she had dreams for. And this is definitely some of the dreams that she had coming true. Thank you.
Amanda?
Thank you so much. I'd like to say thank you so much to the Rotary. This has been a real honor and a privilege to be hired to paint this mural. And just to give you a little bit of background about it and what we decided to do as we were coming up with the concept is we were talking about how Zebulon has really changed over the years. And we talked about how the metamorphosis of a butterfly really tells the story of where we are and where we want to be. Another thing that this mural does, and some of you may not know this yet, but across the street, it connects to that alley because there's a butterfly sculpture over there. So the idea is that the butterfly goes from all stages and then takes flight. So it's to give people hope and to really encourage them that no matter where they are in their journey, that change is coming and change is inevitable. So it's best to embrace it and enjoy each season of life where you are. And then along with Rotary's four-way test, it's just really, I think it really tells the story of Zebulon and it really encourages people. So it's really been an honor. So I thank you for that.
I want to thank Amanda. It's beautiful. It turned out better than any of us could have expected. And as Mayor York said, Barry and Ramona Davis were our inspiration. They, for years, had wanted to do a beautification project in the town. And we'd been raising money. And with Amanda's help, this is what we came up with. And I think Barry and Ramona would be very happy with the outcome. And we're just happy to support the town. We've been a member and a club for 95 years. And we'll continue to serve it and continue to hopefully do great things with everyone's help. Thank you.
Recognize Ms. Davis's daughter.
Yes, and June, we're so glad you could be here. Come on up. This is Ramona's daughter who was able to be here with us today. And like she said and we talked about, we both think Ramona would be very happy with the outcome.
She would. This is beautiful and she's going to really enjoy it. I know she's enjoying it right now.
I think they both are.
They work very hard too.
I think they are and they gave us this beautiful weather. And thank you to our club members that could be here too. And John also, we have to recognize you as a member of the club who's done so much. Also as the chamber director, we're all lucky to have you. The town is very blessed to have you.
Thanks. Thank you, Lynn. So now we have a few comments from Teresa Piner, the Downtown Development Association Director.
Absolutely. Hi, my name's Teresa Piner, Downtown Development Association Director. Along with me is Latanya McCabe, who is the chair of the DDA. We're very excited, I think, based upon the things that have been said. Main Street has a four-point approach, talking about promotion, beautification, and this is certainly a part of that. In addition, the support of the elected officials for allowing us to continue to partner and work with others on the beautification of downtown. And again, as Amanda said, the transformation. There's a lot of changes yet to come to downtown Zebulon. We're working on hoping to have a downtown master plan soon so we can see beautiful opportunities such as this to be able to expand with the butterfly and to be able to develop. And I was just telling Latanya, at 1 o'clock, I got off a webinar about science in downtowns. And I said, well, what do we focus on? And I walked up and I went, why not the metamorphosis of the butterfly? And bringing that in with the kids, and that's, you know, because that can serve so many purposes. So I love that idea, and it may be one that we can apply for a grant, see where that goes as well. Thank you.
Thank you all. As I'm sitting here looking at this, I want to highlight aspects of the mural itself that are foundational to Rotary. And those are truth, fairness, goodwill, and friendship. And even though the town is changing and growing and we have a metamorphosis, those are things that are universal and that we stand on from generation to generation. And so appreciate Rotary's providing the funding for this and Amanda for you working on the design and making this a place that will be inspiring for people for generations to come. So thank you so much. All right, we are ready for the official ribbon cutting. So Miss Stephanie and I are going to spread the ribbon out here. and then we'll count down. Everybody who is available, if y'all want to gather behind Mayor York and behind Amanda and Lynn, then we're going to do a few photos. And we want to be sure to hold the ribbon tightly so it will be easy to cut. We'll count down in just a second. Caleb, you tell us when you're ready. Reggie, when you're ready.
I'm ready.
Okay. All right, we're all going to count down together from three. Three, two, one. Three, two, one.